type of workout in several cities all over the country, and it's here in Houston for the first time. Butler's Courtyard, a local wedding venue in League City, is marrying two unusual things every single weekend for this new to Houston workout.
We are going to start nice and strong. Inhale 10 times, really deep.
Traditional pose in yoga has now gone to the goats.
Sorry, little guy.
Many times, something will seem to be one way, but end up being something completely different than you expected. This new form of novelty yoga is called goat yoga, and that's exactly what it is, yoga with goats.
A lot of people ask me, though, if I taught yoga to goats, and I was like, no, that's not how it works. I can barely get them potty trained, so one. 2, 3.
Goat yoga is an hour-long workout where cuddling and calisthenics come together.
Shake those legs out. Now we're going to go into my very favorite pose, Marichasana. So we're going to bring our right foot in towards our bum.
The common goal here is to get a good sweat in, get a good pet in, and just have a good time.
Oh. And I'm not a party platform anymore.
Behind all the boisterous billies and plank poses are actual health benefits.
Animal therapy goes back way longer than, just yoga, goat yoga or anything like that. You know, you see people working with horses forever and things like that. So I think this is just kind of like the next step in bringing in some modern exercises. You know, instead of riding a horse, you're doing yoga with goats.
Goat incoming.
Animal therapy is very helpful for people with any kind of like depression, anxiety. So mental benefits, especially on that. And then your physical benefits are going to come from your yoga. So the combination of both, you're getting mental and physical benefits. And you're having a good time.
There you go.
And just hold both of his little legs.
For some, this new to Houston yoga kid craze has become a family affair.
So we've got Ellie and Meg and Mom, Leslie.
Okay, have y'all ever done anything like this before?
I've never done goat yoga.
Yoga, yes.
Yoga. I've never really done yoga, so this is my first time. So it's been nice to do. It's very easy for beginners, so that was nice.
So what like coming into it, what was kind of running through your head?
Well, any time to like spend time with animals, I'm like all down. So it was nice to be able to like work out and also have it not be too serious and like play with goats.
He's my little cheerleader.
Squat harder, faster, longer, sweat more. Call us crazy, but don't knock this yearling yoga until you've tried it. These goats have a way of taking over.